The Nexus criteria were developed to help physicians determine whether cervical spine imaging could be safely avoided in appropriate patients. Take, for example, the patient who was involved in a motor vehicle collision who now presents to the emergency department with a cervical collar. One way you could clear this patient of cervical spine injury is by using something like the Nexus criteria to avoid further unnecessary imaging. A validation study included a prospective observational sample of approximately 34,000 patients presenting to 21 U.S. trauma centers. It was found that the Nexus criteria had a sensitivity of 99.6% for ruling out C-spine injuries. Additionally, the Nexus C-spine rule has a specificity of 12.9% and a negative predictive value of 99.9%. The Nexus C-spine rule says that radiography is not necessary if a patient satisfies all five of the following low-risk criteria: no focal neurologic deficit, no midline spinal tenderness, no altered level of consciousness, the patient is not intoxicated, and no distracting injuries. According to the Nexus researchers, examples of painful distracting injuries included long bone fractures, visceral injury requiring surgical consultation, large lacerations, crush injuries, and large burns.